are you?
That doesn't matter. What does matter is that Mr. Lacombe sent me here to give you boys some advice.
Just you.
I don't see anyone else around. Mr. Lacombe said for me to tell you, camel jockeys. If you fuck with him, he's gonna cut off your balls and stick them up your ass. You guys eat this shit?
You're a dead man.
I'm not afraid to die. Are you?
No. Allah protects us.
Well, then, this shouldn't hurt.
Or this.
This is just a warning from Mr. Lacombe.
You are fucking dead.
You already said that.
You! Fuck! Motherfucker!